Hello and welcome back to another episode here on the VectorPunch server. As you can tell, I've got my wheat crops fully farmed out there. So I filled that up. Got all my sugar cane all planted. And let me just turn a little bit. Yeah, I built me a little shack. It's a little efficient starter shack. So let's take a look inside. I've got beetroots planted around. I don't have it completely full yet. Let's just grab a little bit more here. I'm trying to plant it all the way around for now. Alright, I ain't got no extra ground. Alright, so we walk inside. Oh, and I have a fish farm back here. I just built this like 5 minutes ago. And I did a little bit of fishing. That's all. I'm only going to be like AFK fishing for like an hour at the time. So I'm just going to build like a little shack out here as well. Just to put a door for me to stand in. And that's about it. This ain't going to stay here. This is just temporary to get some levels while I'm like in the kitchen making some lunch. Or, you know, nothing super extreme. So let's walk inside and take a look at the little shack. So you walk in. I've got like a little bed, got an armor stand, so when I get some good armor, I'll place it there. I've got 3 chests on either side, so I've got all my mining stuff here, all my goodies there, food and crops and stuff there. I got all my wood, cobble, dirt, stone stuff, and these are some random blocks. Actually, I need to put sand in there. The gravel, put that in there. And this is all miscellaneous chest. There's my book. There's an infinite water source. And my crafting table. I've got a furnace outside here as well. Hooked up to the chimney. So yeah. And this right here is I'm gonna build like a little enchantment room downstairs. Nothing super amazing. So that's why that trapdoor is there. Yeah, it's just a super efficient little house. Nothing fancy, but it's cute. It's a cute little house. I need to add some torches and stuff, but yeah, so let's go to sleep. And I'll show you some other stuff that I've done off camera. Alright, let's go to my cow farm over here, my simple little cow farm. As you can tell, I've got cow cramming efficiently, or maxed out now, so now if I feed them, they'll start to cram. I've got a dispenser underneath this to dispense the water. Let's see if it's time for them to breed. Let's just see. As you can tell, it's working, because I'm already getting leather and raw beef. Yeah, it's time to feed. Time to feed. Yeah, see one of them's dying? Yeah. This is how I'm gonna eat now. Steak. Ow, they knocked me off. I guess I could put some stairs right there. I might do that. Y'all done eating? Y'all taking all my wheat? Okay. Alright, the only pain is cutting the button off. There we go. Reaching the button. Let's see how much. Oh yeah, I've got 10 leather now, and I can cook me up some more steak. Nice. Let's go in here and throw the steak. There we go. See, I've already cooked me up a little bit of steak, so yeah, I'm getting my food taken care of this episode for sure. I'll put the wheat in here. Alright, let's go ahead and fill this water bucket back up. Just in case if I need it, I have it. Okay, what else have I done off camera? Talked about that. Talked about the starter house. Talked about the fish farm. Okay, there's only one other thing that I've done off camera. So, where can I put my fishing rod? I'll stick it in here. Don't need it right now. I do need this. Okay. So let's go down. I did a little bit of mining last night, because I was wanting to see if I could find some diamonds, some redstone, you know, all the good stuff. Let's go down here and show you what I found. So I just went down the first strip here, and as you can tell, I found some diamonds. Woo woo! Yep, yep. Am I the only person? Yep, I'm the only person on. So ain't nobody gonna see my achievement. I wanted to do this on camera. And of course I went a good ways that way and didn't find any more. This is all I found. I think there's 1, 2, 3, 4, at least 5 here. So that is exactly what I need to make a diamond pick, an enchantment table. So, woohoo! Diamonds! 2, 3, 4. Ooh, it's a 6. Aw, yeah. So now that I'm already down here, let's go ahead and mine some obsidian, which I found a lava pool or something somewhere. This'll work. This is why I brought the water bucket. Anything? Any diamonds? Ooh, there's some lapis. There we go. Let's just... let's put some light down here. Alright, let's go ahead and grab this lapis too. Definitely gonna need that for enchanting. 11 pieces, not bad. Alright, so I need at least... what is it, 3 or 4 for the enchantment table? Put my water bucket there. Now, this is gonna be painful. Oh my goodness, it needs efficiency. Woo woo, ice bucket challenge! Nice! Oh god, this is gonna take forever. Well, bear with me. Oh, you know something I forgot to do? Hang on, let me get this piece of obsidian. There it goes. I forgot to come over here. We need some tunes. We need some tunes. Hopefully that's not too loud. I can't tell sometimes. Let me... let's do that. Maybe that'll work. Alright, let's... some more obsidian here. Oh, get that. I don't want it despawning on me. Come on. That's just 4. I wouldn't mind making another portal 2 today. So I'm trying to cover as many as I can. Just have to bear with me. That's why I thought of the music, because I was like, I'm going to be here for a minute. I said I need 10 for the portal. I'm going to try to get like 15. Not even halfway there yet. Fill that hole. 9. Just a few more. This is painful. Two more. Can do it. Okay. I got 15. That's good enough. Woo! Oh, picked that back up. I was wondering why that was there. Alright. Oh, wasn't there some... Ah, there was some obsidian here I could just get from... Here, that's alright. Alright. One second. I think that's gonna be better. Okay. So I got the diamonds and obsidian. Oh, I need a book. So let's craft. Craft a some paper. And a book. Yeah, new recipes. Nice. So for now, the enchantment table goes right there. But I can't do anything else with it. So I got one diamond left. Might go ahead and make a shovel. Let's go ahead and use that diamond. Let's make a shovel. Alright. Let's get rid of some junk. Put the obsidian right here. Food. Put that in there. Dirt. Saplings. Get some more food. Okay. Actually, I'm not going to keep that diamond pick on me. There. Alright, so collect the diamonds. Get the enchantment table. So we got two things done already. Woot woot. Get things done. Alright. We can get another achievement by cooking this up. Oh yeah, check your recipes. So let's just take a piece of wood. I don't want to use my coal for this. Let's do salmon. Let's cook this up and get another achievement. That should give me an achievement. Or it should. Does it have to be the fish? What? Where's my achievement? There's another one. Hey, give me an achievement. Well, it's not going to give me an achievement. Anyway, I guess I'll take this and I'll eat that. Let's put the coal back in there. Right, I thought I was going to get an achievement. Alright, so I need to take my bed with me. We're going to do some exploring today. Where am I? Oh, that's right. I lost my boat in the last episode. So I need to make a new boat. Boat. I'll keep that on me. Alright. Oh, and something else I did off camera was too is go collect some spruce so I could build my little shack or whatever. So I've been growing these two high spruce. And I forgot about this trick about how it makes podzol. So now I just got podzol just hanging around. I'm not sure. Oh, I know what I could use podzol for. Oh, where's that mushroom? Oh, I have a mushroom. It'll grow on us, right? I don't have a silk touch pick. I do have a mushroom. Hold on. Get. I want the other way around. Let's try and finish this. Ah, no, I still need a handful more. Okay, that's fine. Oh, my sugar cane's out of control. Yeah, can I place a mushroom right there? Ah, you can. That's right. Alright, I want to go check out. Hang on, what's my coordinates? Let's see. I need to put down my coordinates in Discord. So I need to write them down so I can remember to put them in Discord of my place. So I'm at 275 and 491. Alright, so I gotta remember to put that in Discord chat. And that's also a good reference for me, because I'll get lost. Let's go check out this place we saw last episode, the stone brick. Let's see who's over here. Let's see if they have a sign up. If I'm not mistaken, it was like straight ahead. In the north direction. Yeah, there it is. What is this? Is this a... What is this? I hear a drown. What is this structure? I'm afraid to get in the water. Ow! Oh no! Oh, it shot my boat! Oh, swim! Swim! Woo! swim. What is that place? Ooh, my heart's just pumping. What is that place? Man, they were wrecking me. They hit hard. I had difficulties on hard. Eat this fish. Oh my goodness. I'm curious to know what that is, though. Let me eat steak. I don't have a good sword. Where was he at? There's one of them. Oh no, there's three of them. Oh, I hit my boat again. Oh my Jesus, look at this. It's Drowned City. Drowned City over here. My goodness. Can I put my boat back? What is this place? What is this, a drowned home? What is going on? Alright, I don't know what this place is. I need to take a screenshot of it. And ask somebody in chat. What the heck is that? Alright, so let me get back in my boat. Let me back away. Let's do an F1. I'm gonna try to do a screenshot. Maybe. Let's see, F2. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna post that in chat. I'm gonna ask what this is. Man, I almost got wrecked though. Whew. Alright. So I need to be heading south to get back home. Okay. Well, we checked out that place. Man. It's some kind of... I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, there's my little shack. You can see from the ocean. Alright. Let's get out. That guy with the trident was just wrecking me. Man. Okay. Let's see. What else can we do today? Now we can go explore the abandoned mineshaft. I do need to pick up some stuff in there. Where's my pen? I done lost stuff. Alright, we're gonna go to the abandoned mineshaft now. So we can get rid of this boat. My bed, don't need the bed while I'm down there. Throw that up. Throw that away. And let's go ahead and go to sleep. Set my spawn again, just in case. Yeah. Taking forever to sleep. Ouch. Why do I take damage? It's the first time that's happened. I do need some more food. Maybe I can. Can I get some wheat right quick? Grow some cows. That's enough for now. Yep, come on cows, I need some more food. You guys done? Done breeding? No? Okay, I think you're done. Alright. Let's get this on cook. I'm gonna split half here and half outside. Well, let's harvest the sugar cane while I'm waiting on food. Then I go explore that abandoned mine shaft. I'm hoping there might be a. Oh, I didn't want to do all that. I'm hoping there's like a skelly spawner down there. That would be fantastic. Come on. Right, there's another four. Probably not gonna be down there too long. Alright, that's enough. Yes. Let's go see what kind of damage we can do and finding stuff. Oh, I need to get off. Yeah, I need to go light. Oh, I need torches. I'm gonna have to find some coal. Let's go ahead and tear this down. Try to clean up these tunnels as I go, so I know I've been down them. Should have made some shears to pick up some of these cobwebs. I guess I could go back and make shears right quick. since I'm not that far into it yet. Hey, Mr. Intuitive, do I have enough to make another furnace? I do. So I think that's what I'll do. Make a... Oh, I don't have any... I got wood. Let's not use that wood. Let's use oak. There's right here some iron. So I'll throw this iron in there. There we go. I'll wait till that one's done. Some people might want these. Who knows, I might use them. Never know. Ugh, I hate these guys. I hate them. Dead end. Alright. Let's get all these rails. Let's take all this stuff down. I hear some zombies. What if there's a zombie spawner? I'll take any kind of spawner at the moment. See, next episode we'll work on getting, cause I've got a lot of leather to gather, so I know I'm not gonna have enough time to do it in today's episode. But we'll get our enchantment situation taken care of next episode. I need some torches. Where's some coal? I might have to go up after all. Found some coal in the walls. Alright, so that's been explored. Move on to the so there's some coal. That's what we're looking for. Let's just make a quick torches here and light this place up. Oh, I hate these stupid guys. I hear you, zombie. Oh, this is opened up now. Take taking my time to really clear it out as I go. That way I don't have to come back down here. Alright, I need to gather this, some more coal. Inventory's getting janky. Let's get some cobble. Let's fill this in. Alright, I gotta call my. I got a voicemail I need to listen to. I'll be back 1 second. Alright, sorry about that. I had some Oh no. I hate gravel. Well, throw up another torch there. I hear a bunch of spiders. I don't like it. Too many spiders. I don't like it. I'm getting all kinds of fencing. This axe has about had it. Some iron. That's nice. Oh, I forgot to say that I died before I started recording this episode too. Creeper got me. I'll have to show you that creeper hole. Yeah, I wasn't expecting to die with one hit, but he got me. So I got my first death. Oh, I remember where this was at. This is where I got the mine chest here. Minecart chest. Alright, let's throw another furnace down. Let's throw that in there. Use this axe until iron smelts. Alright, what have we got? There we go. That's enough for an axe. Let's see. It's a new axe. I guess we'll let that smelt. I'll come back for it. Let's plug that up. Put another torch here and in the corner. Some iron, that's nice. Tons of this stuff anyway. Alright. Iron's done. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, well that was short lived. It's a dead end. It's a very short dead end. That's alright. Do this, let me know that's cleared out where I can just see. Now we're gonna go this way. Throw a torch there. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all these oak fence. I'll have to find something to use them for. I know it's taking longer to get through this abandoned mine shaft, but this is just how I like to do it. So I know everything's cleared out. torch there. Did I just see a spider? Maybe there's a minecart chest. I wonder if that's the same minecart chest I saw. Maybe I just circled around. I may have. Let's go this way. Throw a torch there. And another reason I clear this out, so when I do like have to run or whatever, I can see where I'm going. There ain't nothing terrible than running around and you can't see where you're going. Hey, bat. Did I spray that torch? Hey. Get wrecked. What's my inventory doing? I hear a bunch of zombies. So I'm going to make another pick here in a minute. So, all right, we're getting iron. What is going on over there? Are they in lava or something? All right, let's throw up another torch. See anything? Ugh. I don't know where this goes. Let's see if I can remember how to get out of here. Alright, so I cleared this out. Helps me keep track of where I'm going. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. All these tools I have to keep switching back and forth. Let's put that torch there. Into the hallway. Alright, that clears out this section. How much iron do I have? Okay, I'm gonna have to make a couple picks. If this one breaks. Alright, let's find a new section. I'm not doing too much running around, so my food is good. If this is what I think it is, I need to throw torches up pretty quickly. Oh, I can't place a torch there. Yep. Ah. need to plug that water. Oh, I can't even pick up everything. What can I throw on the ground? Let's see. I don't need beetroot seeds. Have you finally found your way over here? That apple. I want this minecart as well. I don't really care about the chest. Ugh. Got me. Pain in the butt. Oh, I didn't even go that way either. I wonder if I can grab that chest. What can I throw down? Shovel. String. Oh, I picked up something else. Let's grab that chest. Oh. Okay. Let's go back. This is a shortcut down. Yeah, I've lit this up, but I haven't excavated it. Oh yeah, there's my ladder. Alright, so what we'll do down to the mine. So we'll put these rails, stuff that I don't need on me. Gravel and the side. Keep some cobble on me, some coal, iron, some wood, furnace, another stack, that. Alright, so we'll leave that here. Let's go back up. I think this is the spawner that's throwing off. I hate these little buggers. Mm-mm. I'm gonna get it. What's in here? Ooh, there's a diamond in there. Hey, zombie. Ooh, there's an enchanted gold apple, there's some redstone. Is there another spawner? I hear tons more spiders. There's gotta be another one. Gotta be careful. Leads into a cave. Oh. I'll lit this cave up. Stuff makes me nervous. Alright, so we lit this up. Yeah, we have a spawner over here. Oh, Jesus. I need to get in there and light it up. It's a skeleton. Not a skelly, but. Found a zombie spawner. Awesome. What's in this chest? Fire protection 2, coal, redstone, more bones. Wheat, coal, string, redstone, name tag. Oh, and of course, I don't have room. You can have die right. Let's light up this. cave. Ah, he got me. Ah, I hate those guys. Alright. I'll stand right here and regen my health. I guess I need to go back and empty out this stuff. Inventory's full. Do need some more coal. Don't have a lot at home. That reminds me, I need to harvest the kelp. I haven't done a harvest yet. I've planted it, but I've never harvested what we've planted. Here. I can't even pick up cobble anymore. Alright, let's go back and empty out. Alright, so there's a zombie spawner, a spider spawner. Spider spawner's right there. So I got like two farms. Are they close enough? Might be close enough. Oh no. Got me again. I hate these guys. Where'd you come from? Yeah, that's the same spider spawner that's directly in front of him. Okay, let's hop down. Let's put that away. String. I can't put all this stuff away. I do have another chest. So what we'll do, now we can unload. Keep that furnace on me. Cobble, everything else stays with me. Well, since we're down here, yeah, I'll let this smelt while we're rummaging through stuff. Probably not going to be down here too much longer. I'll probably do the rest of it off camera. So I still haven't got to this floor yet. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A few more torches. We do have spider spawner. Him all nice and lit up. I gotta keep looking above my head. I don't know where he's at. Where are those sounds coming from? Probably another spawner, I just don't know where it's at. Yeah, I could probably make... I could probably like stand in the center and have this work. Have a string collection. Alright, that's something I'll have to... Ah, no! Iron. definitely take this. Oh, don't want to miss a piece. There we go. Alright, so we cleared that out. There was something over here, yeah. I didn't go this way. So we'll light it up first. Oh, you're just a regular spider. I can handle you, no problem. Oh no. There is another one. Well, we'll have to go light that one up too. Let's clear out this hallway. Just in case I have to run. Because it's possible. Just take that, is there any more? Take that one, okay. I'm getting quite a bit of cobwebs. And tons of wood. Dang it. That hits you so far away. Thank you. Oh, they're just spawning like crazy now. I need to get far enough away. I just need to go in and spam torches. And they run away so they don't spawn more. Count a little bit and run back. We got this guy turned off. Oh, actually, let's put that there. I want that. Iron. Yeah, just spam this with torches. I hate these guys with a passion. Alright. Phew. So hectic. Don't need that torch there. Okay, now I can see what I'm doing. There. Grab this iron. Alright, let's go this way first. Might be a dead end. Looks that way. Yeah. Let's just get this wood. I'm just going to throw a torch center of the room. We're definitely gathering resources today. And I should be at level 30 by next episode as well. So that'll be good. Maybe we make our first enchant. And just for information's sake, I'm not going to be recording like this on every single episode. The episodes will get shorter, and I'll be doing more work in a shorter amount of... Well, it won't be a shorter amount of time for me, but for you it will be. I just won't be showing all this exploring, but since it's a new map, it's, you know, everything's new. Just recorded it. Okay. And you won't be getting episodes every day when I start doing that either, because I have to do some editing, you know, all that good stuff. So just fair warning. Now if you like it this way, let me know. But I don't see why you will, because it is, it's tough to watch 2 hours of Minecraft, or however long. Oh, here's my tunnel that I'm tearing up. That's all right. Let's get this coal. You never know. The main reason I gather coal all the time is you never know what coal might be attached to. I've found diamonds and all kinds of stuff. Let's just fill this back in. Since I've got the cobble. There we go. Take these rails. I mean, they're free. There's some more coal. But yeah, I'll probably finish the rest of this exploring. What I don't get done today, I'll do the rest off camera. But I want to get a good amount of it done. That'd probably be it. Look up. I'd probably be at level 30 if I didn't die earlier. But you know, it happens. It only took 2 days to get my first death. I like this song right here. Summer Never Ends. It's a good song. I wonder how much iron I've collected too. Alright. Oh, this axe is gonna break before I get this done, ain't it? Yep. Throw in. Where's my iron? There's that. Oh, I got rid of that other axe. Need one more. Alright. Where's... There it is. Couldn't see it. It's very peaceful down this mineshaft, which is odd. I ain't run into too many mobs besides all the spiders. That's about done. That's one more piece. I do want to hit F3, F2. Do want to mark the coordinate at that one. Stupid thing. Stay right there. That's all cleared out. This just circles back around to here. Already lit that up. That up. That up. It does go down. Oh! Oh snap. I didn't want to fall down here. Oh, it's not what I wanted to do. Man, since I'm here, glad that skelly didn't see me. Where did I fall down at? Oh no. This one. What? Hold on. Oh no. You spotted me. Yeah, I fell from way up there. So they're directly above me. 304, 504, 26. Let's get rid of this so I can see what I'm doing. Oh, I see ya. Is that a regular spider? Oh. Do I have a double spider? Hang on, let me go unload. It's right here is my... way down to the... More of that, more of that, more of that. Put my iron in that rail. Make some more sticks. That's enough. Throw the rest in there. I got some iron right there. Alright. Oh yeah. Let's get back up here. And do I freaking have another? Man, this is. Oh, right here. Oh, I need to make more torches. It's directly beneath the floor here. See you, little bugger. there is another one down here. Oh, no. And they're stacked on top of each other, too. Oh, wow. That is crazy. Actually, no, I don't want that there. So I need to put some more. I don't think they can get to me because of the cobwebs and the fence. But you could prove me wrong, can't you? Yep. And that's why I wanted a way out. Let me stand here. See, that one's not active. That one is. There's one underneath. Dang it. I'm about to go get some more food. I'm trying to get this thing turned off. So eat that. Oh, I thought I saw another one. Down here. This one turned off. Don't tell me there's another one sitting right here. It's just a bunch of cobwebs. Phew, okay. This is crazy. Okay, I think I'm done exploring. Mainly because I'm out of food. Whew. I say that was a good adventure. Yeah, I know, you're still on the other side. But yeah, look how close that is. Okay. So there's more stuff back here. Oh, got me through a block. Stay there, I don't care. Okay, I'm done exploring. Let's try to get all this stuff upstairs. I'm gonna have to take multiple trips. So let's just start grabbing what I can grab. Phew, I'd say that was a good haul. Found 4 spawners. 3 of them I think I can probably get active at once. I think. The island's too far away. 3 spider spawners. Zombie spawner. I need to get some more food. So let's unload oak planks, fence, planks, miscellaneous, the record. Got quite a bit of cobwebs, string, cobble, throw the coal in here, and the wheat, more rails, Some power drills, that's nice. And another mine cart. Granite. Some iron in there. Gold, redstone. And flint. I do need another furnace up here. If I break this. Yeah, you can't see it. What about this one? Yeah, because it's hidden. Yeah, I'm going to throw in another furnace. Multiple furnaces. There we go. Nice. Alright, let's sleep. I'll go back down and get the rest of our stuff. Then I'll come back up here and get some more food. We'll harvest our kelp. I'm at 22 levels, that's good. Yep, I got enough room. So I'll just take all this. Let's just throw dirt in that corner. Set that coal out. Alright. Got all our stuff. I can make me an XP farm now. Let's harvest this sugar cane. Technically food. Name tag. Another mine cart. More rails. Tons of planks, fence. Almost 2.5 stacks of cobwebs. That's good stuff. Gold, coal. Oh, coal don't go in there. Diamond goes there. Fire protection 2. We'll just throw those right there, why not? And some more bones. Ooh. I do have some stuff in here. I didn't take it out. Nice. Now I can finally get all my beetroots done. Just can't you use this for dye? Yeah. If I just want like a little bit of red dye. Alright, let's get some more wheat. All this is grown up. Nice. Let's get some more leather. Hey, meow meow. Hey, stop it. Thank you, y'all. Growing up. Alright, I got 31 leather. Ooh, nice. Half stack of. Actually, let's go ahead and craft some. Craft some books. Been collecting sugar cane. Should be alright. Alright. Let's craft up that. That gets us 21 books. That'll be 7 bookshelves. Alright, let's do another stack of paper. Right, there's 31 books. Sure came back. Paper there. Do that in the furnace. So that's how much. That's 10 bookshelves. Ooh, and all that wood I've collected? Yeah. All these oak planks. That's what I'll use them for. So I only need to make 5 more bookshelves. That's awesome. In that case, I need to go ahead and start making a room down below. Ladders. I don't plan on going down that far. Let's see. I do want to change up this. Alright, we'll put it on this side then. The letter's going to be on. This, so if that's the ceiling, that's the ceiling, So when I come down, let's see how I want this. I'll be opening it, I'll be coming down. Alright. That's what I was worried about. And we're gonna have water drippage. So that's the floor of that. I'm still getting water drippage. Yeah, so that's gonna be the ceiling. It's a 3-high room. Ah, it's still fine, it's still a 3-high room. It's just gonna be an enchantment room. I do wanna go one more in each direction. So when I come down, it's gonna be right here. Go ahead and do that. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Got one more. Since I don't have any other type of lighting, it's just gonna have to be these torches. To change the ceiling out and everything, but and bam, it's underground. This is part of the wall, ain't it? Yeah. I feel like I should put, I'm putting an anvil right there. I don't have enough to make an anvil, do I? I do 1, 2, 3. Cool. Made use of that space after all. Let's put the iron back away. All this miscellaneous garbage. Dirt. Granite. Gravel. Flint. Seeds. Damn, my chests are already getting full. I don't like the looks of that either. Let's go harvest this kelp. Where's all my kelp going? There's some tall ones. Take down these tall ones. I think that's enough kill. Underwater lure. Interesting. Alright, we'll get these smelting up. So I have to use coal to get them started. So I throw a stack. Till I get some. Dried kelp. Another one. And stack out here. So, where can I put? In the blocks. Well, save some space. Alright. Let's go check out one thing before I end the episode. So you know what? Let's try this whole claiming land. New recipes. Where's the book? Where's that sun at? Okay, we're good. It says click here. Are you sure you want to open the following website? Yes. Alright. Oh, this takes me to a video of how to do it. Alright, I'll watch this video later then. Okay. I thought it was gonna take me. It says you may claim up to 2,287 more blocks. Click for land claim help. Alright, so far, we want to get from here, claim corner, set, use the shovel again at the opposite corner to claim a rectangle of land. Alright, so we want from that corner, come all the way over here. We want to protect the wheat farm. So for right now, we'll go right here. Your selected area overlaps an existing claim. What's the existing claim? What is this here? Use your server again. Yeah, let's undo this. Try this again. Oh, I'm confused. Alright, let's try. Try to sneak in. Ugh. Yeah, this popped up again. It's overlapping this. Alright, resize and claim. Use your shovel again at the new location for this corner. Go there. Okay. Resizing. I'm gonna go to here. And that gets everything in here. So this new corner is that new corner. 1600 available blocks. And that gets I need to get the cow farm in there. Hang on, I need some blocks. Hang on, let's go to sleep. I think I've got it figured out. So we're gonna take this and stay on this corner. And we're gonna get our cow farm. Opposite corner. Oh no, that's get this. I need some more blocks. I got 1184 blocks available. Let's see how it goes all the way down to the marker there. Alright, so I've protected my land. Alright, cool. Put that away and this disappear. But I will end up watching that video just in case I didn't do something right. Okay, we got some land claim now. Do I have enough wheat? See if we got enough wheat right quick. Yeah, we got enough wheat to do another breeding session. Hey, quit knocking me off. Okay, I think you guys have taken enough wheat. Let me get to the button. Thank you. I got 5 more leather, that's... how many more bushels? I need 5. So I need a total of 15. Yeah, that's not gonna be enough. Let's take all this kelp out. Because now I can start using this stuff to cook with. Alright, so we'll put that in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go to the top. It's not what I was wanting to do. But okay. Forgot to take this out. Alright, so there's my other fuel source. Back in here. And look, I have exactly 20. Take that out. Put that in there. I'll save my fuel for other things. Make a few books. I have to make 2 more bookshelves. So one here, one here. Let's say 1, 2, 4 more. I'm gonna need some more paper. So harvest some more sugar cane and rinse and repeat. Cobbleway. Alright. There we go. Alright, I think that's gonna do it. Yep, that's gonna do it for today's episode. So let's get out here. Do our normal thing. Let's get on top of the hill, put the house in the background. How about that? Oh, wrong way. Facing the wrong way. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed the episode. And until next time, keep mining and stay crafty. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye!